is deserted. What does that do? Sounds like the gas is pumping. I'm short, need more energy.
hope to escape. You are too late. I caught a traitor just before you arrived.
I can feel the energy coming off this thing. The goddamn ground is shaking. That sounds like flies buzzing. But it's too cold for flies. That's one. Looks like there's another somewhere. Looks like we need to reroute the power again. Oh, damn. This ain't right. There. I think we can get through now. These ghouls keep getting stronger and faster. We're going to need something better than bullets to stop them. Must be what brought the Nazis here. The architecture looks like the High Middle Ages. This altar at the center, it seems to be the focus of the entire chamber. It won't budge. Like a weapon assembly station of some kind. Thank you. They make you take everything.
Thank you.
Stand up, soldier! God help me! Stand up, soldier! If I'm reading this right, it looks like I need to ride a lightning strike to this hall. I think the Nazis already set everything in place for me. Where's the next? What the? Earthquake! I need to connect. Damn it! Okay, let's go check that chamber. Maybe the artifact has come free, and we can get out of here.
Thank you.
It fits, but I'll need two more. Working. This is some sort of code. Stand up, soldier! Stand up, soldier! Stand up, soldier! Stand up, soldier! Yeah. Stand up, soldier! Charge it to trigger the release.
Unlocked!
All right, I've heard everything. The two energies seem to be fighting, but nothing is happening. Nothing NACRU reveals ultraviolet light. There must be codes hidden in the other paintings. That's all the notes. Let's make some music. Louder. Stand up, soldier! Soldier!
Roger.
He gave his life to help us end this madness.
Yeah.